Appreciate the call. Now, the kid, what's his name? Andrew Zappley? Yeah, he was second. He was the first runner-up, so he came in second place in Junior Master Chef. And his mom is calling from West Deptford, Karen. Hi, Karen.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you for mentioning my son. I appreciate that.
Oh, of course. Now, we were sitting around yesterday thinking, do these kids really know how to cook, or are they being heavily coached by, you know, adults on the side?
I can tell you that he really knows how to cook.
So if I ask him to make me something, he'll go, like, yeah, give me 20 minutes and he'll make me something.
He will make you anything you want. I say that every night is a mystery box challenge
so
in my house.
He cooks for the family.
He does.
Wow, that's how cool is that?
That's freaky. I'm sorry. That's very weird.
That's awesome.
He said he started cooking because I burnt chicken nuggets, and he figured he could do a better job.
How old is he now?
12.
He's 12 now.
When did he start cooking?
Well, he started baking cakes with my mom when he was like 2 and 3 years old, dumping ingredients in a bowl and using the mixer. But then when he was about 5 or 6, he wanted to start cooking on his own. And even though he was on MasterChef Junior, he's still not allowed to use a stove when we're not home. But
that's funny.
Yeah, it is funny. He can cook anything. Whatever it is you give him, he can cook it.
I'm sorry. There's something weird about this.
No, there's
not. It's beautiful, and I love it, and I'm happy for you guys. There's something not normal about this kid.
Well, it's not what regular kids ordinarily do, but I'd say it's amazing and wonderful.
It's amazing, and it's a little freaky.
I can tell you there is something not normal about this kid. I mean, he's made the honor roll. Every mark and period. He's on the National Junior Honor Society.
Does he want to be a chef or does he want to be a doctor? What's
Oh no, he wants to be a chef. He really wants to be a chef. This is what his passion is, but he can do anything.
What's the most, like, the coolest and most exotic meal he's ever made for you guys?
Chateaubriand.
Oh my God.
That's what Big Joe made when he beat me in the cooking competition.
Yeah. And that's why
really?
Yeah.
That was before he could even pronounce Chateaubriand, probably.
I couldn't even spell it.
That's amazing.
He had to spell it for me.
Karen, you're a sweetheart. Thank you so much. Our congratulations to Andrew, and keep up the great
work.
Thank
you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. You guys have a great day.
Good
Thanks,
luck.
Thanks, Karen.
I'm watching very closely.
Judi was in Junior Miss...
I'm a little concerned about his mental health.
Little Miss America when she was a child at Palisades Park. Palisades Amusement Park. And I played this for her off the air, and her knees nearly buckled. Okay, normally you do this to me. Like a candy box. Are you crying? With a
nose. I think it really... Amazing how it brings you back.
I mean, drags your mind back 35, 40 years.
I haven't heard it since then.
Yeah.